take a step back. Hell is hell is set back. Oh, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.
Yeah, throw the punch, throw the kick.
Throw the punch is what you want to do.
I was gonna do that already. You think my son's not ready? I'm ready. You think my son's not ready? Shit, that's how hard we train, brother. We're ready.
Easy work, easy work.
Easy work, baby, easy work. Like Mayweather says, easy work, baby, easy work. Orale. Hey, don't forget the Pachuco kick, brother. The Pachuco kick.
The karate kick, man.
The Pachuco kick.
One more.
I know what I'm doing, bro. I've been doing it for years. I don't want to hurt the guy.
That's right.
Matt Dog Guerrero said, right here, bro, we were ready to go, man.
You allow it.
Los Angeles, Mexico, viva Mexico, toda la raza, everywhere, brother, we're ready to do it, man. Todos los pachucos.
Where do you get those hats, man?
Todos los chicanos, all the raza, bro, we're ready.
Where do you get those hats?
I get them at Hammer and Lewis, they ain't sample, bro. Puro old school shit. You know?
They set you up your whole gear away.
Oh yeah, I get shoes, whatever I want there, bro. They tell them, make them for me.
Ruben, a long time ago, your son wanted to fight Adrian Broner. Do you still see that as a possibility, maybe in the future?
No, my son didn't want to fight him. He wanted to fight my son.
You like so, that fight for your son, though?
Get the little story straight, brother. Robert's always ready for anybody, bro. He was another little mouse. All he did is talk shit, but he didn't get in the ring. He didn't come up, bro. It's just like that other one, eh? What do you call him, man? The Arabe?
Khan.
He called Robert out 3 times, backed down. All he did is get a little bit of words on the media that he was gonna fight Robert. When he came down to sign the contract, he chickened out. He didn't want no fight.
Well, the winner of this fight is supposed to face Khan.
That's what we like,
right,
bro, because he's taking this fight. It was like a little blessing because if Robert went down, they think he's washed out, so they took this fight. So we pressed perfect, bro. We love it. Because that's the mistake they made. They made a big mistake taking this fight, bro. They're going to find out.
With a victory on Saturday, where does Robert go from there? Who does he get next after Saturday?
We're going to the top. Like Oscar De La Hoya said, we're going to the top. That's it, baby. Like Oscar said, we're going to the top, baby. Yep.
Thank you, man.
Órale.
Thank you, bro. Appreciate it.